An evil man brings you biscuits. Do you give them to your children?
I would not let good food go to waste.
I would let my children starve. A serpent's gift will always end in malice.
Sweet from evil remains sweet, even if it crumbles quickly in their hands.